I'm Carsten, the titled prop, and welcome to the prop show.
Hello, my friends. Nice to see you on my channel. I'm Carsten, the titled prop, and welcome to the prop show. Today I'd like to show you how I painted a model from the company Zvezda. It is a Tiger 2 tank, this one here. A scale 1/100, it is a wargaming tank, and I tried to give him a kind of when-if late war camouflage. I found this one on the site from Ammo by McGimenez. It is the year. It is a 1945 King Tiger. It is a 1/35 scale model, or these instructions are made for a 1/35 scale model, and I tried to come very close to the camouflage on my Tiger 2 in 1/100 scale. I will show you another video and we can talk a little bit later and have fun. Okay, my friends, now we are back in my room, and I hope the video was a little bit interesting for you about the colors. You saw I used lacquer paint and acrylic paint. If you work with lacquer paint, be careful with this one. The most people know this one, or the most scale modeler knows this. If you work with lacquer paint, these paints are not healthy, yeah? You need fresh air in the room if you spray with the airbrush, or you use a mask like this one. I use this one always because it's important. It's like I said, it is not healthy if you work with lacquer paint, and you need a big spray boost or you need fresh air. I don't have a spray boost. I work with normal. I open my window and I use these masks. And you don't have these kinds of problems if you work with acrylic paints. Yeah, if you work with the enamel paints, you don't have the same problems like with lacquer paint. There are some poisoning stuff inside. Can I tell you more about this one? No, that's all in a moment. Oh, about the new project. I have some new projects in a moment. If you want to follow me on my Facebook site, I have some interesting stuff. I want to paint some Japanese World War II paratroopers. Very interesting. I never painted before, and if you want to see more in the future, check out my Facebook site and you will see some pictures. Hair 46, the Kickstarter is the last Kickstarter, is more or less ready. Hair 46 made some nice German paratroopers with their desert uniform, not desert uniform, yeah, the uniform what they used in South Italy. I have right now on the table some miniatures and an anti-tank gun with the crew. I will paint them, and you will also see the pictures in the future on my Facebook site. Yeah, that's all in a moment. See you next time. Thank you for watching my video, and bye bye.